October day 13, and I am so, so happy to be here. Yesterday, nothing really happened, so there will be no Vlogtober day 12. I'm so, so sorry. But I, as again, I've said that I believe in pushing out, you know, quality content, and I feel like nothing was interesting yesterday. Like, nothing really happened. So I didn't vlog, and I didn't, you know, want to fake anything. Nothing on my channel will ever be faked or scripted or anything like that. This is my real life. This is real life advice, and it is what it is. So today on the agenda, we have me going to, I'm going to get my hair did. Then after I get my hair did, I am going to lunch with one of my good friends, Deja. She was also one of my bridesmaids. My voice is kind of scratchy this morning, which I don't know why. I went to bed on time, even though I'm off today. I still had to get up because it's like 8 o'clock in the morning. I don't know why I chose to get my hair done at 8 o'clock in the morning. I don't know why I did that. So it's 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm gonna meet her later for lunch, and then I don't have anything else to do for the rest of the day, which is pretty good. Because I don't know why I booked to do all this stuff. Warren's at work. He had to work out of town, so he's gonna be coming back from out of town tonight. We're probably going to watch a movie or something, and then tomorrow he's off and I'm off, so we're probably gonna do something tomorrow related to birthday activities, because my birthday is Monday the 17th. So the next few days should be fairly interesting and, you know, good vlog content. Tomorrow we're also going to our first, well, it's not his first, it's my first NBA basketball game. So I'm very excited about that. It's gonna be the Pelicans versus the Hawks, and I still don't know what I'm wearing. I'm probably gonna wear, it really depends on the weather, but I'm probably gonna wear my Adidas jumpsuit type thing, you know what I'm talking about, like the two-piece set. I'm probably gonna wear that with a white graphic t-shirt, that's what I'm thinking, and my Adidas shoes, because then everything matches except for the shirt, and it's just, it's better. And then my hair will be fresh. It got a little wet. When my hair gets wet, it's over. Like, it's done. And it got wet yesterday because it rained a little bit, so. But yeah, let me tell you, it's 8 o'clock right now. I'm supposed to be sitting in the chair right now. I'm super late, okay? Super late. And, yeah. I need to text my hair stylist real quick. All right, so I just realized I forgot to confirm my appointment, which my hairstylist, I've been on her ever since I was a little girl. So, and I've been very consistent since March about getting my hair done with her, because other than my mama, she's like the only person I trust with my hair. Like the only person, okay? And plus, her and my mama is like the only people that can really grow my hair. Even though I never tried nobody else, but I'm just saying, like, they can. Like, my hair was, this time last year, my hair was like right here, no lie. I feel like. And my back, I didn't even have a back. Ask my mom. Like, she would tell me all the time, girl, you need to wrap your hair, you need to wrap your hair. But I've never been, like, motivated to wrap my hair if it's been short, because it's like, what's the point? Like, it's not growing. So, what's the point? You know what I'm saying? So, I'm trying to do better with my hair, especially now since I'm in a good financial place where I can go to the shop every 2 weeks, because that's what I do. I go, I'm relaxed, by the way. I go to the shop every 2 weeks and get my hair wash, condition, and then I think like every 4 to 6 weeks, depending on my new growth, we do a relaxer. And then my hair has just been growing ever since. And I wish I would have went to her, like, I don't know. She did my hair for the wedding. If you saw our wedding video, loved my hair for the wedding. It was gorgeous. Everybody loved it. Like, it was beautiful. And I was really like going back and forth between, do I want to wear like a wig? Do I want to wear extensions? Or do I want to wear my regular hair? And I knew we were going to Tampa for my honeymoon. And I knew there was a possibility we might get in the water, or we might ride rides that involve water, because we went, like, our honeymoon, y'all. Oh my God. We need to do a video just explaining our honeymoon. First of all, we did a 7-day, 6-night trip to Tampa, Florida. For less than $3,500. And you know, some people, they be like, oh, we spent 10 grand and we spent 5 grand on our honeymoon. Heck no, baby. Heck no. We did not, okay? And if you guys are interested in knowing how we went to Tampa for a week, we went to Busch Gardens. We went to several like different aquariums and museums. We went to the beach several times. That's free. But we went to went to several different restaurants. Nice restaurants, by the way. We went to Busch Gardens. We went to the beach. We went to these little different aquariums and things. And then I forgot, but I can do a little my mind, y'all know my mind is not the best. I still need to do my iron infusion video, because I really feel like my iron levels is kind of making me forget different things. Like, I can be talking to one and my mind just really goes blank, and it makes me emotional, because I don't know, like, I rebuke dementia and Alzheimer's when I get to that age. But it's like, when I can't remember something and I was just talking about it and my mind just goes completely blank, like, I've started crying because I'm trying, like, so hard to remember what I was just talking about, or what I just said, without him having to tell me, you know. Or it's like, if I'm walking in the house and I just forget what I'm doing, like, I don't know what the heck it is. And you know, you tell doctors your symptoms and, you know, but it's like, oh, you're fine, you're young. You know what I'm saying? Which I feel like, I feel like that's rude. You know, just because I'm 27 years old, that doesn't mean I can't have this particular thing going on with my health. And it's going to be your fault if you missed it, because I'm telling you what's wrong, and you're telling me that's not it because of my age, and that's not right. So, but anyway, I'm not going to get off into that. But there are moments where, like, I'm talking, I'm walking, I'm doing something, and my mind just completely go blank, and I can't remember what I was doing or what I was talking about. So, I can't remember right now everything that we did on our honeymoon. It's been, like, 5 months. Yeah. Four or five months. And I can't remember. So, we'll put it on our list to do a separate video talking about our honeymoon and how we went on our honeymoon to Tampa for under $3,500. Now, let me just give you this quick tip, okay? going to, if you're one of those couples where you're like always on the go, on vacation, because that's what we are. Like we were always, every day we had something to do. From 8 o'clock in the morning, 9 o'clock in the morning, until about 5, 6, 7, 8 at night. Always had something. My advice would be, if you're always on the go, you're always going to be away from where you're staying. Don't make where you're staying a priority. Let that be something that you save money on. You don't have to have a hotel with the jacuzzi in the room that's $3,000 by itself for a whole week. You don't need that because you're never going to be there. You're not going to even enjoy it. You're probably going to spend one night in that jacuzzi tub and that's it. So don't do it, baby. It's not worth it. You know what I'm saying? If staying at the Four Seasons or some other type, Ritz-Carlton, if you're never going to be there, you're not even paying for the experience. You just, I don't even know what you're doing. You're just paying for a room at that point. But if you're gonna be doing stuff at the resort that's like a part of the resort, like a spa, or they have recreational activities, like, you know, one of those all-inclusive type things, then yeah, you know, spend that coin for that room. But if you're not gonna be at the hotel, it doesn't matter if you have a pool, it doesn't matter, like, none of the amenities matter. What matters is you need somewhere to lay your head until you get up the next day to go do more stuff. That's it. I mean, and that's what we like. It's all about priorities. You know what I'm saying? Like, what's the most important to you? And the most important to me was us having somewhere to lay our head. Was it having this nice resort? Because I knew when I got down there, I wanted to be in the streets all the time. I wanted to go to these different little theme parks, and I wanted to take the hour and a half drive to Orlando, and I wanted to do certain different things. And so I knew we weren't going to be at the hotel. So it's like, why get a hotel on the beach? Why get a hotel, you know, if we're not going to be there at the hotel to, you know, absorb it? But, that's just a little quick pro tip before we can get that video out to explain, like, what all we did and how much it cost and, you know, stuff like that. All right, guys, my hair is done. Shout out to Mimi. She gets me right every single time. Okay. Now, we're about to go pick up my friend. And her name is Deja. Shout out to Deja. We're going to this place called Slice. And it's a pizza place. I've never been there. I've heard of it, I think, but not really. So I wanted to try something new. She's going to treat me for my birthday. So I figured, why not get some pizza, you know? But anyway, so this is my hair. I have to moisturize it a little bit better. Those were Doc's recommendations. By Doc, I mean Mimi, my hairstylist. Those were her recommendations, so I have to wait a little bit to get the moisturizer she suggested. But yeah, it's getting a little warm out, so I may ditch this jacket. I'm gonna do an update video on my iPhone and what all it can do. I'm filming on the iPhone 14 right now, just in case anybody wanted to know. It's great. The storage is great, although this is my first time having 256 gigabytes. But I've filmed pretty much all my YouTube videos on here and edited them on here. since having it, and yeah, it's been pretty good. All right, you guys, so I am done with lunch with my friend Deja. Shout out to you, Deja. Now I'm headed home. So I left Gino out to wander about however he would like. So I hope he hasn't toured the house. I didn't leave him in his crate. He's been doing good. I've been checking on him throughout the day, probably every 30 minutes. Just checking on him with the cameras, making sure he's doing okay. And he's been doing okay. So now I'm headed home back to him. I only left him from 8 o'clock to 2 o'clock. So, and he had food and water. He knows how to go to the bathroom when he's fucking pants and blah, blah, blah. So, I am going home to him. And we're probably going to go over my mom's house. I'm not really sure. Warren is supposed to be back later. Good morning, guys. So I failed to end yesterday's vlog because when I got home, I just started not feeling well. My head was hurting and I had got like a rash on my left shoulder. So I tended to that and just crashed the rest of the day. So I just want to thank you guys for watching Vlogtober day 13. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye. Thank you.